a dashboard accessible in the same way. So flick to the left of my desktop, and I have access to all of my widgets. Super simple. Now, of course, as a Mac user, I also love working with Windows. So I'm going to bring, I'm going to open up some Windows.